Surjeet Kaur. I am practicing Ayurveda physician, trichologist, medical cosmetologist, skin aesthetician, nutritionist. I am practicing in Sion, on Sion Main Road, and my practice mainly consists of Ayurveda, hair treatments, face treatments. I am also dealing with laser treatments, and I have a good hand in treating corn and Ayurveda pain management. How to take care of your hair? These days, dandruff has become very rampant. We see it so commonly amongst small children till the old age people. Can dandruff be cured? No, dandruff cannot be cured. It can only be treated. You should ideally take good care of your hair so that dandruff doesn't create a havoc into your scalp. Slowly it starts like dandruff, then it may turn into psoriatic patches. So better to treat it on time. How to take care of your hair is a big question mark. First of all, I would say that you should avoid sun exposure. If you are going in sunlight, make sure that you are using a cap. If you are on a bike, make sure you wear a helmet. Or if you are just going out, best way is to use an umbrella. People say that there are spa treatments available. I really doubt whether spa really helps your hair. The best moisturizing is the hair oil or the way you oil your hair. This head massage should be a gentle one, it should not be a rigorous one. Secondly, what kind of shampoos you are using? What are the contents of the shampoo? Are they laden with toxic elements? You should be careful about it. Watch the ingredients in the shampoo. Because these toxic elements can really give rise to heavy hair fall. Secondly, what I can suggest is you should really avoid the styling gels or the styling heat treatments like ironing your hair, chemical treatments like bonding, rebonding. You think these really help? It may look good for temporarily, but in the long run, it damages your scalp as well as your hair roots. So prevention is better than cure. Which hair oil will suit you? Ideally, coconut oil is the most recommended, but coconut oil should be a natural one and it suits to a particular type of hair like Vata Prakruti, Pitta Prakruti and Kapha Prakruti. Ayurveda divides your types in different Prakruti. So, which Prakruti will suit which Prakruti is a big question mark. Why not drop in to understand what is your Prakruti and which oil suits you best. So let us focus on prevention than curing the side effects of all the toxic elements in the environment and our shampoos and all the other things which we do in our daily life. For more information, feel free to contact me on lybrate.com. Thank you.